should like, without undue reiteration of the ego, to explain how very hard I find it is to make my pay go round among my vulgar creditors. I'm fearfully in debt, for I always have afforded anything that I could get. But I must say I've enjoyed the best of what there is in life. I've been lucky in my love affairs. I've never had a wife. I can summon little interest in the dry affairs of state, and the businessmen who call on me are coldly left to wait. For every day is ladies' day with me. I'm quite at their disposal all the while, and my pleasure it is double if they come to me in trouble, for I always find a way to make them smile. The little darlings, I've no doubt I should have married long ago. It's the proper thing to do, you'll all agree. But I never could find any fun in wasting all my time on one. So every day is Ladies' Day with me. It's a frightful thing to think of all the hearts that I have broken, although each one fell in love with me without the slightest token that my fatal gift of beauty had inflamed her little heart. But I found that some small favor always seemed to ease the smart. A position for a cousin, or a loan to dear papa, just a dainty diamond necklace or a pretty motor car. But I don't begrudge the collarettes and necklaces of pearls. All the money that I ever saved is what I've spent on girls. Every day is Ladies' Day with me. I'm quite at their disposal all the while, and my pleasure it is double if they come to me in trouble, for I always find a way to make them smile. The little devils, I've no doubt I should have married long ago. It's the proper thing to do, all agree, but I never could find any fun in wasting all my time on one. So every day is Ladies' Day with me.
For every day is Ladies' Day with him. He's quite at their disposal all the time,
but I never could find any fun in wasting all my time on one. Oh, every day is Ladies' Day with me.